All right, so it's time for a little training tutorial. I'm gonna go ahead and make the rest of these if I can. All right, so that's all the weapons. You got the starting katana, the big blade, nodachi, the hunting bow, the great maul, and the battle blade, wagasa. Think that's how you say it. And so I'm starting with the bow. Time to train. So we got okay, so switch your side stance, shoot these arrows, shoot the vertical stance, up and down stance, shoot them and they blow up. That's cool. Charge with triangle. Charge with R2. Okay, so it's two levels. Yeah. Nice. You see my bow's charged too, so. That's something. After you shoot off the spring, your bow is charged with a single. After you shoot off the tower, your bow is charged with a double. Some, if you wanted to know information. So now we have the Great Maul. Attack flashes. R2 when it hits, attack again. Okay. Nice. Same thing with triangle. Oh, gotta hit it. Press R2 and it flashes. Flash. Oh, okay. Aerial flash. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Get that on going. Oh, okay. Nice. Okay, the bladed Wasaga. Let's go. Gotcha. Okay, first. Oh. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, that's still about to do okay. Parry counters. Oh, he smacked me, nice. While dodging. Springs square. This is also one of my favorites, just to let you know.
woman.